The TSA protects us, so they say, from all the threats that plague our home airways. They're armed with guns, tasers, and pepper sprays to make you safer. We must submit to their power and fear. To each command they bark, we must adhere, or become locked up for many a year. To make you safer, I know they haven't caught a terrorist yet, but their hunt keeps going strong. They think just criminals will fly on jets, though jails where these airport goons belong. They will corrupt you to your black and blue, and while they're there, they'll check your prostate too. They'll search every orifice on you to make you safer. There was a day when we had liberty, but how soon we all forget. We gave up freedom for security. Now we are the nation's biggest threat. They will leave you naked when they move. Take what they want that belongs to you. Treat you like a dog that has no clue. To make you safe.